News tonight, a 17-year police veteran is in the hospital and a suspect is dead after a traffic stop in Arlington. This happened in the parking lot of a Tom Thumb grocery store at Randall Mill and Fielder. Our Teresa Woodard reports.
For another unknown reason, I tried to kill an officer.
When this kind of a call comes in,
we call it 1034, meaning an officer needs help.
An entire force comes out.
Every officer's trying to get here to help. Everyone's wondering, who is it? Are they okay? Where are they hit? All of these emotions are running through our mind.
An Arlington officer pulled over a car. A woman was driving. Backup officers came to help. When they asked a man riding in the car to get out, he did. But police say he ran from them, pulled out a handgun, and shot an officer. Police fired back, killing that suspect. The injured officer was rushed to a hospital. Doctors expect him to recover. Just hours before their officer was shot, Arlington police tweeted condolences to the Davis, California Police Department, where a 22-year-old rookie officer was shot and killed on Thursday. And on Wednesday, someone shot and killed a 22-year-old rookie officer in Shreveport, Louisiana, right before her overnight shift.
In policing, we know it's a dangerous work, but it's a calling for many of us, and so these officers were just trying to do their job, and for whatever reason, the suspect dictated the outcome and tried to take the officer's life.
Arlington police wear body cameras, so this shooting is on video. Video that will be critical to figuring out why an officer was shot and a suspect killed. Teresa Woodard, Channel 8 News.
Beating.